Hey, Steve. What makes just this night dream from the, second rinse? Just after the second rinse, isn't right? Yeah. So yeah, but join after the second rinse, isn't right? Yeah. It's got 12 minutes left, it's got 12 minutes left, right? Yeah. And we're going for the, second intermediate spin, we're going for the 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 second intermediate spin, anyway, yeah. So yeah, that's what we're about to get ready for anyway, it's the second intermediate spin, right? Second intermediate spin, anyway, yeah. I don't know what's going to spin that. It looks very unbalanced to me though. It looks like the machine is very unbalanced to me. It looks very unbalanced to me. I don't think that's going to spin that. Because it will be very unbalanced though, to be fair. Because this machine will be very unbalanced. It will. I don't think that's going to spin that. It'll be very unbalanced. Yep, very unbalanced. Shock absorbers. Crikey, that's very unbalanced. That's very unbalanced. Anyway, that's very unbalanced. That is very unbalanced. That is very unbalanced. That is. It's very unbalanced. It's only about 600 RPM. That is. That's only about 600 RPM. It's definitely very unbalanced, by the way. It's definitely very unbalanced, anyway. We're going now onto 40 minutes, where we're just at the 40 minute station. I'm turning over now onto the last rinse, anyway. There's looks like wall pressure is coming on quite a little bit medium. The wall seems to be a little bit medium though. Because the wall pressure is on medium anyway, that's the thing for the ferric soft leg is, because the wall pressure is on medium anyway. best you've seen here, but it's sort of taking in feather condition anyway. That's probably started taking in feather conditioner. I know a feather conditioner is taking in feather conditioner anyway. Just, it's on the phone spin.